I remember that.
I'd be concerned if you didn't. It was only a few months ago.
I'm going to miss you.
I'm going to miss you too, Sarah. Thank you for all your advice and your help. You've been a real friend. Can I remain in contact?
I'd be concerned if you didn't. I'll bring the car around.
Is Sarah dropping you at the airport?
4 hours and 17 minutes.
I could have taken you.
We've already said our goodbyes.
It's like that now, is it?
And what other way would it be?
I don't know. To be honest, I'm still processing everything.
A supplement of omega-3 could assist your mental processing abilities.
I remember that. So this is goodbye, take two, then.
Yes. I feel an overwhelming surge of sadness. I didn't expect to experience this.
I didn't expect us to break up. But I understand.
That will be, Zurich.
Oui, j'ai reçu ton email à 9h20 ce matin. Oui, j'aimerais beaucoup concentrer sur l'utilisation de l'ablatérma comme un moyen fonctionnel de lésionner. Un instant.
Goodbye, Chris.
Excuse-moi, je disais au revoir à une collègue. Je voudrais approfondir ces techniques de les états
nerveux. Ah, Chris, could you have a look at Mrs. Lowe in room 5? Chris?
Sure.